Payday 2 video. My mic's unmuted. God, it is. It was for a while I did it. I couldn't play it by disc, so I had to get it by digitally. It was pretty cheap. It was just $3. It was super cheap. I think it was like $379. I think. It was cheap. It was just three something. It was super cheap, so I got it digitally. And I finally finished the Saints Row 1. I finally finished the first Saints Row walkthrough. Finally finished Saints Row 1's walkthrough. Pretty happy I finally did that. Controller kept shutting off to me because I have a wireless one that keeps unplugging. It's a crappy one. It's a crappy cord I have. If something weird happens and I get stops moving and something weird happens, that'll be because of my controller right now. I'm pretty happy to play this, and I'm also pretty happy to finish Saints Row 1. Pretty happy to finish Saints Row 1. Pretty happy to finish Saints Row 1 walkthrough. Now, this just says the story right here.
Gentlemen,
it kind of screwed up the walkthrough on this, but
one man, one vote. I say,
we could still manage.
Lots of votes. I need you to rig the voting machines in my district. Find them in the harbor and make.
We haven't played this for a while, so we might not be. We haven't played for so long, so we might not be as good. I might not be as good, but. Well, we can see what we can do. So after I screwed up the walkthrough on this game, I said, well, maybe let's just turn the walkthrough into just a gameplay. This is way funner playing it online, this game. Man, I haven't played this game for such a long time. Guys, don't you guys forget, they're going to be making a Payday 3. No joke, Payday 3 is coming out soon. Can't remember if this is a mission, it's only for stealth, I can't remember. But they have stealth missions and only way you could try those, you need a stealth weapon. I'm trying to see how am I gonna do this. I just feel no accuracy. I just feel like I have no accuracy with this controller. Like I keep even dying on Fortnite a lot because of it. And yeah, I even have that boxer skin, that new skin. That newest boxer skin. Well, I think he's like the first boxer skin to ever, first boxer to ever show up on Fortnite. Oh yeah, we're not supposed to kill civilians.
Right, you're in. Now hunt around. There's gotta be a clue about which truck is carrying the voting machines to Washington. Search containers.
Trying to see where the shooter is.
Anything you can to figure out the right truck.
I can't even run on this anymore.
Lay down.
I thought you just hit someone. I can't get in there.
Are
you standing in my way? Oh, I killed a civilian. Damn it!
They cut the power. Get it back up or we can't continue the download.
Thank you, because I couldn't hit him.
Now, return to the terminal and give it a kickstart.
Oh, I hear that. Freaking taser.
Call for fleeing civilians right now. We gotta focus on the civilians.
Dummies. I can't throw my grenades. No, they just turned the power on, you idiots. Down.
Shield now!
Might as well get the hell out of here now.
I couldn't locate the right truck through the shipping data you uploaded, so we won't be able to intercept those voting machines. However, we can still keep the elephant sweet. There's a bank next to the polling place. We're going to hit it, except we're not. Not really, because the real goal is hitting the server with the polling results next door. Hit the bank, open the vault, all that stuff. But remember that the real objective is fucking up that polling place. Politics can be a bastard, but the beauty of it is that you always get a second chance. Now remember, we're here to rob a bank, but if by some accident you should shoot up a ballot machine or three, well, that's just tough titty, understand?
On the ground.
Shield.
Got the shield.
Bring it all.
Shoot and shoot.
there is done. It'll just look like a regular hard drive failure. Blowing the wall would wreck the ballot machines. Accident, right? We're just doing an honest bank heist.
Shield!
doing that needs to stop. Done. 17 seconds, minutes, 17 minutes in this last one. 14. Going up now. 17 minutes going up. You guys are money thieves. I see a lot of money. So you pause it, it actually pauses.
Did good. Reminds me of myself back in the day. Bought yourself a breather. So start breathing and get it done. Come on, clowns. Pull ass out of there.
Hey, bunny. Follow me.
You just...
I see a sniper.
Just give it to me. They disobey me. Man.
You clowns just wrote the most exciting chapter in the story of Washington politics. I'm probably the most honest. Great work.
That was very innovative. No one suspected a thing. And the ballot machines are in
I leveled up.
Ready to swing for the fence. Thank you.
hell is this? Forgot you have a safe house on here. I just remembered that after remembering the playing this game in the past.
Thank you.
actually like, make your own game. You can just make Fridays and Freddy's. And especially... I wonder if you can... use some of this money to upgrade your safe. So I'm gonna get some remask and I'm gonna have to most coolest custom.
Here you can hang all your modified weapons. It'll be quite a rack. If you missed any info, just use the button to play a pre-recorded message.
Ensured the cooperation of the district attorney. Now your colleague is having a retrial. The trial is merely an excuse to get him into position. Intercept your colleague at the courthouse. His freedom is imminent. Your colleague is en route to a retrial today. This is a pretense. You will be on site and ensure his release.
Okay.
Smell my feet. Give me something to put on the street.
Remember this one. Love the zips. Well, you can give it a shot in the butt. In the butthole. Spank those cheeks. I just heard my leg crack and I even felt it. No, don't.
Now the next objective, go!
I just forgot, you can't leave that area. Or screw up the money. I kinda already am doing pretty bad at this right now. You try not to let it happen again. Oh my god! You're pretty much cheating at this. Oh my god.